Man, Billy, that was a great time in the Word of God, wasn't it?
You're telling me, Ferris. That was totally awesome.
Man, there's just nothing like getting in the Word, is there, Billy?
I don't think there is. Nothing like getting in the Word.
I wish more people would get in the Word instead of living like carnal rejects.
I quite agree. I really do.
Excuse me? What? Is there something you want to say?
No!
What? You weren't just talking about me.
No, we were just talking amongst ourselves.
It has nothing to do with you. Don't be so paranoid, Ben. Wasn't that a great time of prayer, Billy?
That was a good time of prayer.
Isn't it great to take time out of your day and just spend it praying?
It surely is, Ferris. It's good to pray.
Sure would be nice if some Christians would stop sitting around reading CIA books and start seeking God more, huh?
I quite agree.
Is there something you want to say?
What?
Oh, come on. You expect me to believe that you weren't talking about me?
Ben, we are having a conversation amongst ourselves after an intense time of prayer. It does not pertain to you.
Not everything is about you, okay?
Brother, you guys are ridiculous.
Wasn't that a great time of fasting, Billy?
That was a great time of fasting, Ferris.
Nothing like abstaining from food to heighten the spiritual senses, eh, Billy?
It's absolutely an amazing experience. My senses are already heightened.
It sure would be nice if some Christians would stop acting like fat gluttons and start seeking God more with fasting, huh?
Truer words have never been spoken.
That's it.
What?
Ben!
I am so sick and tired of your games.
What?
It's called triangulation. It's when two people get together around another person and they start talking about that person by talking to each other. And they want to make it look like that they're not really talking to that person, so they talk to each other about that person by having a conversation about that person in the person's presence. And then when the person who they're having the conversation about is wanting to confront them, they go ahead and deny the whole thing like they were just having an innocent conversation about themselves when really the conversation was directed towards the person, which is me.
That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard in my life.
You're a weirdo.
Get over yourself.
That's it.